The holy vestment, completed with the veil of the goblet, is currently kept in the Diocesan Museum of Lamezia-Terme. And it comes from the storehouse of the Episcopal Curia of Lamezia-Terme. There are not news about the barracta mentioned by the embroidery on both the veil and the chasuble. It's clear, however, that the work has been made on a Franciscan commission, considering that the crest of the Franciscan order is present on both the ornaments. The marked naturalism, represented by the colorful and lively renaissance of the various floral elements, represents the power of nature to assert itself on man's will, as if to celebrate Christ's victory over corporal death on the day of his resurrection, as suggested by the color white, liturgically used on Easter Sunday.